G'day, my name's Wilfred West from Locksport, Victoria, Australia. Today's date is 11th of the 6th, 2015, and it's 12 to 5 in the evening. And I think we might come across a perfect sunset if this battery holds out. Got two beautiful black swans just passing us now, and a jet flying. It's going towards Melbourne, I'd say. And fish jumping to our right. Probably about 5 feet away from the shoreline, I'd say. Holy wagtail there. Another fish jumped to the left. Oh wow. This is beautiful. I've got no food. Oh, another fish jumps over there. So calm. I think this might be one of the perfect sunsets I've had. Let's have a look. I won't believe this. Look at this. Look at that. No, I'm sorry, I've got no food for you. Beautiful animals. They don't normally come out of the water when humans are here. But that's okay. These fish are jumping up pretty big, actually, out of the water. Now let's go back to the sunset. I hope we've got enough battery power to capture it. Because look, there's nothing interfering with it. Or maybe a little hint of cloud there, but not much. Yeah, that's a little, is that a cloud of pollution? I don't know. Could be a mountain there. We'll just watch the sun go down. Yeah, this is part of the mountains going down there. Gorgeous. Thank you. That's a cloud though, or just the mountains, or misty mountains. The mountains just covered in a bit of mist. There it goes. That's about 6 to 5. It's a light pink in the sky. Beautiful. Let's see if we get some fish jumping. Well, there's a little bit of light. Even they might jump in front. There's one. There we go, jump again. 8th spot. 10 feet away from shore. I'd say that jump. Probably catching the flies or insects above the shore, above the water. My name's Wilfred West from Luxport, Victoria, Australia, signing off. Thank you for watching my videos, and all comments are welcome. You all have a great day now.